dash a digit. The schedule busy, my head in a hoodie, my
man, the myth, the legend, Quantum FT here, coming at you with another Fortnite video. We're going to be going over the Rubber Duckies challenge, or the Search Rubber Duckies challenge. This is for all locations. I'm going to be showcasing you guys all locations and tell you guys exactly where they're all at for the week three challenges of Fortnite this time for the season pass, for the battle pass, excuse me. Make sure to subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. We are working our way up to 165,000 subscribers. We're really close, and it's completely free. And I want to give a shout out to the Bell Gang. There's the Bell Gang shout out on screen right now. Also, the like goal on this video is 4 likes, so if we could hit that would absolutely make my day. It takes less than half a second to click that thumbs up button. And I'm doing a giveaway in this video. If you guys can actually guess what number I'm thinking of between 1 and 250, I'll make sure to reply to your comment, like it, and favorite it with a little heart. I might pin it too. So tell me what you guys are thinking. What number are they getting between 1 and 250 down in the comment section below? Let's get into it. So first of all, you guys are taking a look at some gameplay of me actually finding one of the first rubber duckies, which they're kind of actually similar to the gnomes in Fortnite. If you guys remember the gnomes, those are part of the challenges in season 3. Back in season 3, you guys will hear sort of a quacking noise. That's another way you guys can indicate how to find them, but this video will teach you guys how to do it a lot easier. So you guys can see I find this first one in retail row, and I pick it up before I break down the little metal structure, so you couldn't really see it. But later you guys will see I'll find another one in retail row, because there's multiple in retail row. I'll actually throw up a picture right now. It's sort of a little cheat sheet showcasing to you guys where they all are on the map, which is kind of cool. I'm really happy that they this was made, so credit to whoever made this. I believe it was designed by squatting dog, something like that. That's kind of a weird name, but either way, it's still pretty cool. So there are 2 in retail row. That's an easy one to get, and you only need to get 10, and there are more than 10. You only need to get 10 to complete this challenge. There are more than 10 though. I believe there's somewhere around 15, 16, maybe 17 or something like that. You guys can see both the ones in retail row are the ones you want to go for, of course, really first and really quickly. There's one that's actually towards the west of Lucky Landing. You guys are seeing this picture on screen right now, and a little bit towards the northwest near the bridge in Lucky Landing, as well as one in Fatal Fields, one towards the north, the northeast of Fatal Fields. Nothing at all in Dusty Divot. There's actually a lot in Lonely Lodge, as well as a crate too, and then one way towards the top of the map near Risky Reels, one towards the Never Eat Soggy Waffles. That's the NESW. It's a compass towards the east of Anarchy Acres, which is really easy to find. And again, you'll hear the quack quack noise all over the time. Trust me, it's going to get a little bit annoying. Also, they've got one that is sort of to the northeast, sort of to the west of Anarchy Acres, one towards the top of Loot Lake, and one towards the bottom of Loot Lake. And then we've got one in between Tilted Towers and Snobby Shores at that little sort of factory area. And then we've also one gone, I believe, from top to bottom. If there's 5 houses in Snobby Shores, number 1 being the top and number 5 being the bottom. I believe there's one at the 4th. There's a quack quack duck, whatever you want to call it, a squeaky duck. What do you call whatever you want? It doesn't really matter. There's one there as well. And then there's, I believe, 1, maybe even 2 in Greasy Grove, and then 1 in Flush Factory. But again, you only need 10 to complete the challenge. There's 17 overall. There's also one that is in I made a video about this one earlier. You guys can actually check it out. It's kind of near Salty Springs. So if you guys want to see that, make sure to go ahead and check it out on my channel. There'll be a card. There'll be a link in the description, something like that. Either way, make sure to subscribe if you guys haven't already. It's been your boy Quad. 4 likes is the goal of this video. That'd be awesome if we could hit it. We're almost at 15,000 subscribers. So that means a lot to me. It's been your boy Quad. If you guys want to subscribe, of course, dude. It's been your boy Quad. I got a lot more Fortnite vids coming, and we got some new gun gameplay coming really soon. Once that comes out, I promise I'll be one of the first people, if not the first person, to have it out. It's been your boy Quad, and I'm out.